just a feminist. But I think I've time for at least one question to the panel. And if anybody has questions, so please raise your hands. My question is the perhaps most important one. What is the single most important lesson learned from projects in the high school, which may be useful for the future? Ben, can you answer?
Before we know more, before we meet, before we work in certain projects,
Thank you, Nadia and Elena.
Thank you. I think perhaps one of the, my strongest impressions from the hybrid project was seeing the students present their scenarios. All three were three or four. All three were based in interesting facts, trends we were aware of, and all of which were equally plausible pictures of the future of the region. So I think for me, one of the major takeaway points from that is that, you know, the future is going to be just as complicated as the present is, and it's going to be just as plural. And I think that's a very good message from that project. I also think I'm very inspired by some of the presentations today, showing how they've made efforts to both involve citizens of the region in both research and then communicating it back in an effective manner. Now, especially at the end. We also have a single most important lesson is perhaps we could be doing even more about to bring research closer to involving everyday people and bringing them closer to their lives and how we communicate at the end. Thank you.
Thank you. I think